How to create a new learning episode is quite simple. You go to the menu and create new episode. So the new episode is created here. You can see it named as new episode up there. If you want to change the name of the episode, you go to the side panel. Click on the briefcase for episode information and we can change it here. And then I can close the side panel.